my name is Army. I'm a licensed broker here in the Philippines. And today we are checking a two-bedroom unfurnished unit here in Cedar Crest, Acacia Estates, Taguig City. Hi, we're in Cedar Crest and this is Hawthorne Building. We are on the fifth floor. And this is a two-bedroom bare unit near the stairs. So from the entrance, you have this newly painted two-bedroom unit. This is the living area. Here's your kitchen. So here, that's the provision for the stove, and on the right side is for the refrigerator. Here's your upper cabinet. So you have lots of space, and here below is the lower part wherein we have placed this laminated tile so that the flooring will not dirty. Okay, then here we also have an exhaust fan. Okay, so that when you cook, the smell will go out. Then you can also use this window. You can still open it far further. So there is the back of your main door. Then you can put your own rod and curtain. And then this one has a screen window and a glass window that you can open. Okay. Now that stairs leads to the service area on the fifth floor. So anyway, going back, so we have here the bathroom. This is the second bedroom and that's the master bedroom. This is the main switch or main breaker. Now let's check the bathroom. So in the bathroom, we already have a bidet, towel, rock. Then you have a shower, no water heater. Then you have a sabitan at the back of the door. You also have this to plug your cell phone or your hair dryer. Now here on this area, you have an area for a washing machine, but this is optional, okay? Because you can wash in the deck. So that's the drain for the washing machine, and that's for the faucet. Beside it is the second bedroom. So for the second bedroom, you have a provision for the aircon, the curtain rod, and the curtains. This is the second bedroom. This is the whole space. And from this side, this is how it looks like. Again, from here, you have a sprinkler. You have a smoke detector. Okay. Then you have socket here and another one there. Okay. Now let's go to the master bedroom. So the master bedroom is a little bigger. Okay. But instead of window, we have a screen door here. You have a screen door, or you have the option to open the glass door. Okay. From the inside, that space is meant for cabinet. So from this corner, you also have a sprinkler and a smoke detector. Then you have some plugs and for the cable, okay, and then also for another one for cable, okay. And here you have the balcony. And this is your view from the unit, okay. So we are in Hawthorne. This one is Aracel. When we get out of Hawthorne, that's where you exit from the lobby. Then when you walk here, going to the right, there's a pedestrian gate at the back of this Aracel building. And when you cross, that is where Save More is. So you have a grocery, salon, cafe, and other stuff, okay? So again, from the balcony, here's how the unit looks like. So now we're going to the roof deck to check. So this is how it looks outside. To check the service area. So there's our unit and we're going up here. This is the service area for this unit. So here from the inside, you will see that you have a faucet. Then we have a water meter and an electric meter. So if you want to use this to wash your clothes or install a washing machine, you can do so. Then this is where you hang your clothes. And also this. And for sure, your clothes will get dry very, very fast. It's so hot here. So this is how it looks like.